Super Series. Can this Lumpini Stadium welterweight champion, who has been... in history, the Ferrari of striking, an athlete with greater poise, greater precision, greater in front of a sellout crowd inside the Singapore indoor stadium, where Giorgio Petrosian has more muscles than a seafood buffet. He is looking in the best shape we've seen him in a long time. This one brought to you by Global Citizen. Petrosian, the southpaw. High right roundhouse kick. That's the power weapon of Sorgard.
This is when Sorgard needs to jump on Petrosian. Petrosian hasn't figured out his rhythm yet, hasn't figured out his timing. This is Sorgard's moment.
I think, Mitch, he might have just figured it out. That was a beautiful combination there. Sorgard with the Pratchett armbands around his biceps. Out of the mini traditions and superstitions surrounding the ancient martial art of Muay Thai, more than 3,000 years old.
Petrosian's throwing heat with those hands.
The little quarter turns, everything thrown with surgical precision. That's why they call him the doctor. And again, Petrosian, the hand, the step through knee. Just a delight to behold. And Sorgard's got to start winding up that right roundhouse kick. Petrosian resets. The man who fled Armenia during its war-torn years, relocated to Italy, had to sleep on the streets with his father and his younger brother, living out of train stations, out of gutters, overcame abject poverty to today be arguably the greatest combat stylist in the world. Oh, beautiful right hand there from Petrosian. And that'll give Sorgard a headache.
Petrosian's at it. Like, this is a different game. He's being much more aggressive. He's going first. He's not letting Sorgard go. He's actually looking for the knockout the very first round.
Petrosian, who lives in Milan these days, close friends with Italian soccer striker Mario Balotelli, no doubt watching his close friend at the moment. Putting on a fine display of finesse, the Ferrari of kickboxing, Giorgio Petrosian. Began his pro career some 15 years ago. Two-time K1 Max champion, looking for win number 98 tonight. Uppercut to a left hand. Petrosian in control early. The chin is tucked, looking through the brow. You can see the right leg is popped. Oh, so good! His time, finds his opening, and Sorgard still not composed. The butterflies are still around his eyes. Petrosian backs him up again. The doctor doing surgery. Land the left hand, the power hand, and once more for Petrosian. Absolute ownership of Sorgard. You can sign the pink slip right now. Challenge of his life against the greatest, Giorgio Petrosian, who almost dropped him in the opening round. Good forearms guard against the roundhouse kick there. Petrosian, that left hand cross, it is sublime. He leans back like Fat Joe. Tremendous evasion.
You said Petrosian was, the only thing he had to worry about was the leg kicks, but Sorgard hasn't really thrown a lot of leg kicks. He hasn't attacked that inside lead leg. He just goes after.
It's one way to slow down an opponent's punching. The opponent's boxing is to kick the legs.
The only thing he's thrown that rear leg round kick. Oh, he caught one right there.
Every time Sorgard gets backed against the fence, Petrosian punishes him with speed and precision.
Sorgard's throwing that right kick, but Petrosian's eating it on his arms, which would slow down the hand.
Oh, the uppercut. Like the straight left cross. With timing like that, Giorgio Petrosian shouldn't be Italian. He should be Swiss. A again with the lead right. Petrosian, the overhand to the top of the noggin.
It's that right hook, Michael. That's the one. That's the one that's catching Sobral over and over again. That's setting up that straight left hand.
Petrosian. Let's cross down the tube. Again as Sobral drifts back against the cage. Petrosian makes him pay for it. 1:33 remaining. Second round of three. First round all Petrosian. So too here in the second. Good forearms guard against the roundhouse kick. Two punch combination. The evasion from the counter striking. Everything is flawless at the moment from Giorgio Petrosian. Uppercut again. The ripped, stripped, and shredded arms. Deltoids, biceps, triceps of Petrosian. In tremendous physical shape. Again, he lands the cross off the left. There's the jab. He's had more jabs than a pin cushion tonight, Giorgio Petrosian. What could Sobral do here, Mitch? Man, how does he combat this?
Man, I don't know. He has to find a way to slow down Petrosian because Petrosian is just marching forward. He has absolutely zero respect for Sobral's power.
Step through knee from Sobral. That won't do the trick. Petrosian drifts back to center cage. Two punch combination. Again, it is a treat. It is a show. It is kickboxing 101 from Giorgio Petrosian.
Man, that could be the best two punch combo I've ever seen. That hook to straight left hand is precision.
You know, I spoke to Demetrius Johnson yesterday, and he said on the entire card tonight, the man he was most looking forward to watching live for the first time ever was Giorgio Petrosian. Both him and Eddie Alvarez singled out Petrosian as the man they most wanted to watch capeside tonight.
For this exact reason. And now the doctor, who's known for precision, is starting to hit with
in the academy. Find something to upset the greatest.
Barely broken a sweat. Not breathing hard, seems completely relaxed. No different from the first round to the third.
That defense, the way he puts up that wall from his legs up to his forearms, protecting all that side of his body with the right roundhouse kicks are coming from Sobral. And there it is again. The total package here. Giorgio Petrosian comes forward. Beautiful jab. You see the jab and immediately takes his chin out of range for a possible counter. It's the minuteness, the little things of Petrosian, the little intricacies you've got to watch. You've got to applaud. You've got to absolutely love. And again, that left hand cross thrown as a lead. There's the old 3-2, the hook to the cross from Petrosian. 3-2 again. There's the hook from Petrosian once more. There's the cross. Petrosian drifts back to center cage. Sobral goes down to the legs. Maybe should have gone there a little more tonight. Another two punch combination. Petrosian locks him up and referee, oh no, he breaks it. Haven't seen Sobral move into the grapple. Under these kickboxing rules, you are allowed to clinch for 3 seconds and throw as many knees as you like. Haven't seen Sobral, who's a Muay Thai champion, go that route.
Not just a regular Muay Thai champion, not just a regular Muay Thai world champion, a Lumpini world champion, and Petrosian is having his way with him.
Mitch, you couldn't have said it better. Petrosian is using him as a chew toy. Just absolutely owning Sobral here. It is another beautiful display. And you can see why ONE Super Series has become the premier striking organization on the planet. You saw Muay Thai earlier tonight. You see Petrosian here. You saw Smoking Joe Nadawa. We've got Godson Pai coming up again soon. All the great names in the world are with ONE Super Series. And you are seeing the greatest of all at it again. 45 seconds remaining. I wish we had another 25 minutes on this one to watch Giorgio Petrosian at work.
Man, but how tough is Sobral? He has taken Petrosian's best shots, which we have described as powerful, precision, possibly perfect. And really just taking his best shots, answered, still biting down those mouthpieces, ready to throw down. Literally right there.
Mitch, as I glance around here, it's a very silent crowd for this one. Not because they've left to get a drink, because everyone's on the edge of their seats with their mouth ajar, beholding what Giorgio Petrosian is showing them. A very highly educated, combat
crowd here in Singapore are loving every second of this. This is like watching Da Vinci paint in front of you. It's incredible. That was another masterclass display. There is no doubt. Petrosian hardly raising a sweat. He looks to be in the best shape I've ever seen him. My word. Let's go to Dominic Black.
To present the medal for this match, we have Katie Farha, Senior Director of Business Development, Global Citizen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Red Corner Judges.